children, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. Yes. So now we are going to learn English. In that English subject, in that we are going to learn chapter 1, Johnny Appleseed. Okay. So can you have any guesses about the topic? Yes. So it might be something about the apple. So because this is the name of the person, and this is a fruit, and this is seed something. So if we relate all these things, what it can come to a conclusion that the story is going to be about apple and one person named, it might be Johnny or else something else. Okay. So Johnny Appleseed is the story of a person. Okay. Let's see what it is. It was a story which had happened in America. Okay, so you all know that is America. Yes, everyone know. Yes, you have heard about any news about America, right? Okay, this is a America's fondest legends. It means what? What is meant by legend? Legend is a legends means what? Famous stories. Okay. Legend means famous stories. So this is one of the famous story of America. I think people like this story very much. Why? Because we'll see why. Okay. Because then Johnny Appleseed. This story they like very much. Why? Shall we see why? Okay. Folktale, hero and pioneer. It means what? Folktale means what? What is the meaning of folktale? Folktale is nothing but an old story passed on in a spoken form. It means once it would have happened, and it had happened in the past, and people now, still now, they used to talk about the story. So that is known as folktale. Okay? Folktale means once it would have been happened, and that story still the people will talk about it. Okay. So and pioneer. Pioneer means what? Pioneer means what? Pioneer is the it means what? The first to do any work. Pioneer is the meaning of this word. Pioneer means the first one to do it. Who is a pioneer of the class? So we'll have one person, right? It means what? Whatever work is given to him, what he'll do? He'll finish it off fast and be the pioneer. Okay? So that is the meaning. The first one to do it. Okay? So he was the first person who, Johnny Appleseed, was the first person for what? For planting more apple trees in America. Okay? So the story is about Johnny Appleseed. That was his nickname. Okay, that was not his original name. Okay, let's see what his real name. The story was happening in which year? 1800s. Okay, now we are in 2022, right? So this story is from 1800s. Okay, what is the Johnny Appleseed's real name? Real name was Jonathan Chapman. What is his name? Jonathan Chapman. Okay, this is his real name, and he nicknamed as Johnny Appleseed. You understand? Nickname means what? What is the meaning for nickname? Familiar name instead of real name. His real name is Jonathan Chapman, but his nickname is Johnny Appleseed. Okay. Now, what is his dream? His dream was to plant more and more apple trees. Why he wanted to plant more and more apple trees? Because to get more apples so that no one should be hungry. No one should be hungry anymore in this country. What he thinks? In my country, that is in America, no one should be hungry. Okay? Why he thinks like that? Massachusetts. Okay, Massachusetts. So then he was born, and he was very young. So at that time there used to be a war in his country. So his father went to the war, and he had a little brother. He too was a little brother. He too was a little child, but still he had a little brother too. Okay, and his father went to the war, and his father and his little brother died during that time. Okay, when his father went to the war, before he comes back, what happened? His mother and little brother passed away. They died. Okay.
Chapman, he liked to go out always. He didn't like to
that place we go on to other places. Okay, it might be from our home and even the what from our own city itself we will not live. So he used to travel more. It means what? He used to travel more. Okay.
Very poor people, okay, very needy people. So what he did,
was very torn. Okay, it was torn. So he used to wear that kind of cloth. So everyone was telling him he is looking very funny. Okay, funny looking. He had funny looking. Okay. So what he did? So he gave his better clothes to the needy. Who is real need of the clothes? And he wore coffee sacks. So he was a very kind-hearted person, isn't it? From this we can come to a conclusion that Janardan Chapman was a very kind-hearted person. He is not cared about himself. Why? Because he thinks what? There are many people below his category itself. So he wanted to help them. In order to help them, he is not taking very good clothings. Okay, so he gives his clothes to the poor people. Okay, next what he does, he will not sit in a place quietly. Okay, because he loves going outdoors. Outdoors means he wants to travel often. So what he'll do, so he'll keep on walking. Okay, so he'll take the apple seeds with him. And okay, how he goes out with everything packed, with dress packed and all that, like how we go for a tour or picnic, he'll not pack his dress, nothing he'll do. Whenever he thinks he need to go, he'll just like that take his bag, take his seat bag, and he'll just move from that place. Okay, so why he is moving? He wanted to plant more apple trees. For that reason, he keeps on moving from one place to another. Okay, so walking across, it means what? He always used to go here and there and plant many apple trees. Okay, he traveled alone. Did he take anyone along with him? No. So he traveled alone. Okay, he will not ask anyone to help him, or he will not take anyone to accompany him. Okay, he will be traveling alone. And what he will do? Very rarely he will go shoes. During winter, no, we can't. It will be very difficult to survive in this place. Okay, like America, it will not be able to survive without that. What you say? That sweaters and jerkins. So without that, he cannot survive during winter in America. But still, what he does? He used coffee sacks to wear, and very rarely he wore shoes. Okay, or else he walk in the ice itself, snow and all. No, he used to walk just like that without wearing any shoes, nothing. So maybe sometimes when it is very cold, it will be a season, right? Winter season. So at that time, very rarely wore shoes. Okay. And walked over ice barefooted. Most of the time he used to walk barefooted. It means what? Without any shoes or chattels. So what happens? His leg, no, the skin became very thick. How thick it became means when a rattlesnake bites him, also nothing happened to him. Rattlesnake is a very poisonous snake. Okay, if at all it is going to bite him also, what happened? Nothing had happened to him because his skin has become very thick, and the poison cannot enter into his body because his skin has become that much thick. Okay, because why? He didn't wear any shoes. So as a result, he used to keep on walking in the ground. Okay, empty ground and ice and over the thorns, everything. So after picking everything, the skin has become very hot, very rough, okay, very hot. So how much thick it is means what? He can even walk in any ice or snow, and the skin has become so thick, even if the snake bites also, nothing is going to happen to him. So that much he had walked. Okay, he alone has walked. He walked that much distance, and undergone so many difficulties, and he used to live only in the near the forest and all that. So what happens? He used to live along with the nature. Okay, likewise he became. So what happened? Natural food only. Okay, he not cook and eat and all. He might would have taken only the raw foods which you would have obtained from the forest. So he used to roam here and there the forest itself. Okay. So when the snake bites also, nothing would have happened to his skin. Likewise, he used to wander from one place to another. He always used to move from one place to another. What he'll carry along with him? A leather bag full of apple seeds. He'll go to the ciders, no? We have seen cider. So he'll go to the company, he'll collect before they do the fermentation process. He'll collect all the apple seeds and take the seeds. He'll go to many places and he'll just like that. He will plant the apple seeds. Okay, he'll plant the seeds and he used to cover the place. Likewise, how? He used to take the logs, no? The trees, logs and all will be there in the forest, no? So he used to take that and he used to make a cover or a net like thing so that it is protected. When it grows, no, animals will take or somebody else will harm the plant. So what he'll do? He'll make a fence like thing. So he is more responsible in that region to grow more and more apple trees. Because of him only, they were in that place, they had many apple trees. So he has got the name what? Appleseed, Johnny Appleseed. So because of this reason only, he got his name changed from Jonathan Chapman to what is his nickname? Johnny Appleseed. Because he planted more number of apple seeds and he made many apple trees. Okay. He made the